Get out of the car, Ron! I need time to think. Run!
Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Yeah, do talk! And they love waiting for that special person to make baby crickets with in a creative and loving way. Now, one day, when I've mastered my inappropriate... Our fires burn bright. And girls that keep people warm. We're at... No jobs. America is hurting. We're at each other's throats. Wondering if this country can ever come back from the abyss. Bankers loot the coffers. The thing about steel, it's hot and cold at the same time, like a woman. Lady Happiness. We made the problems, and we're solving them together, because we're in this together, which is why it's only right you're paying for the mistakes we made together. Subpar cars and overly entitled executives. Together, we're holding on to the dream. That dream is luxury. Gas-guzzling luxury car, created in a nation that's 95% condemned. We haven't forgotten what America wants. A hunk of overpriced shit that goes fast. Bravado. United we stand. Together we fall.
Ex-wife strangled by a hitman. Start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State. germs and living tissue. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Missed a spot. Destroys away wine stains. Dead. Mud. Dead. Cat vomit. Dead. Including the cat. Moon blood. Whatever it is, it's dead. Coffee. Bye-bye. You're dead. Dead cheerleader. You're still dead. And ink stains. Dead. 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 Your teenager is shooting DNA on every surface of the house. Missed a spot. Cleans it away. If you want, it'll even clean him away. A spot. A squirt is all you need. Then boom, nothing lives on.
Criminals fear him. Police respect him. Women need him. Men envy him. He's the square-jawed yet world-weary hero your dad always wanted to be. He's the diamond in the rough, fighting crime by breaking rules that haven't been written yet. He's even, when appropriate, seen with ethnics and women. The Bald Eagle Broadcasting System presents Gordon Moorhead in Moorhead Rides Again! He smokes 60 a day. He drinks a quart of rye at lunch. He has incredible powers of reasoning. And he keeps America safe when government intervention cannot. Sleep easy, America. Rides Again! It's brought to you by Los Angeles Affordable Homes and Redwood Tobacco. Before we start this week's episode of Moorhead Rides Again,
we'll be right back. Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是玩翻了! You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh, yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了。你有空就加的来份位的我。这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个,来来来来来!
I'm out.
No, don't go! Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement. Bioregional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
他说什么?
他说他期待 与我们做生意。
Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, 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 manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, I would have done a little spring clean.
Ortega has always been cool with us before.
Now I really am gonna put you out of business!
Come on!
Ortega's dead, and so's your crew!
Get back inside and clean up the lab! I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill. Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaizong!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Are you some kind of liberal junkie? Fuck off!
What's that?
There's something so goddamn beautiful about a toothless hooker. Am I right? Jesus!
Chingado. Oh, man. Chingado. Oh, man.
Jesus!
Chingado.
I've seen some fucked up things, and you're one of them.
Make me cry! Come on! Make me cry!
Get fucked!
Hijo de tu puta madre, piece of shit!
Go to hell!
I can mess you up real good, you know?
Get up! God damn!
Don't screw with me!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity-leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Yeah, right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out.
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
Thank you.
feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That's the rifle I need. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? Okay, there's the scope. All right, now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit, Cletus. All right, you got a scope for me? It'll be quiet as a mouse. Run! Run, I got the gun! Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor! But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip!
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and... appropriate them!
We are?
Yes, we are!
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower! Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower! Tower.
here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor! Go on up, boss! This is high enough for me!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road. Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Can you see him?
My vision is failing me.
This isn't a good time for that!
A man, you say?
Get him, Trevor! Please! He's right over there! There! He's gonna kill me, Trevor! Look where I'm pointing! He's right there! Good kill, Trevor!
You're walking like you shat yourself! Move! The other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out. You can put him down.
If the man wants to pay his respects, sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. Another guy is coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot. This ain't a joke. He's gotta go.
Woo. Down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared.
You're in my crosshairs again. There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Someone's coming out the far door, man. There's a second guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor. I'm fitting it. Just keep a lookout. And whatever you do, don't hit the tank. Please, man. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper, incoming!
I've always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
Push one of you trashed my model!